Plumas National Forest.
Hey, come on out here to talk to you.
Warden Kyle Kroll and a local sheriff's deputy stake out an illegal encampment. Poaching operation, Kroll and K-9 Buck enter the structure to investigate.
This is weird. It's a full-on camp out here. Pump pellet air pistol.
What do you got, Kyle?
Just a lot of weird tweaker. It's just a freaking, like a little, like, hooch encampment.
Yummy. Fermenting macaroni and cheese.
Chuck's gonna put hot dogs in there.
A leather sofa, a bed. How the hell did they get all this stuff up here?
What about that backpack?
We also got the suspect right here.
It's a high school ID card.
Looks like it's kids. We're able to find an ID of one of them. It's not what we thought it could have been, but we always got to check out every call. You know, you can never let your guard down. This, there's the high probability of something much larger.
Looks like you're living up here.
Look at this. Look at this crap, dude. Throwing their freaking cigarette butts all over the place. There's freaking cans everywhere. The bear's eating out of the garbage. Oh, see here, prime example right here. See all this bear crap right here? Probably from this morning. It's still practically steaming. So basically, by these guys being careless and reckless like this, you know, they're going to kill a bear, whether they know it or not. On top of that, this whole camp is strewn with cigarette butts, and with these dry pine needles all over the place and all the dead wood around here, it's a tinderbox out here right now. It's late summer. You know, one careless match, one careless cigarette butt can easily start a large-scale forest fire and possibly put hundreds of homes and lives at stake. So, these guys are screwing up on multiple levels here. I'm really surprised they're not going dope up here. Hell of a surprise.
With the suspect's ID in hand, Kroll wastes no time tracking him down.
We're going to roll by one of the possible suspects' houses. Went ahead and ran him in our system and got a history. Something to do with vandalizing a creek. He was arrested for that a couple of years back. So it's not his first time with trash in the environment.
We need to talk to Charles. Charles? Charles, go ahead and step out here for me. All right, you guys got any guns in the rig here? No? All right. You do? Okay. Let's go ahead and walk back to the car.
What's your purpose here? Beer. Why? Beer.
What's that?
It's beer.
Okay. How old are you?
I am not intoxicated right now.
How old are you?
17.
17? You're not even an adult.
17, you still going to school?
Going to Marines.
Oh, going to Marines. Excellent. All right. Set ball there?
Yeah.
Okay. You think that might be one of the reasons we're here with you? Okay. You know about the camp up on the hill?
Yeah.
Okay. And those are your beers there?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Now we're getting somewhere, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Perfect. Well, we're going to get along great.
I don't like that
dress.
Good.
What was
those two? There's graffiti or whatever you call it. Famous.
board up on the hill. So you have something to do with that?
Yes.
How country boy. I cook my beans up there. I cook hot dogs. That's it. Better than sitting in a trailer watching TV.
All the litterings up there. All the cigarette butts are on the place. The fire up there, the illegal encampment. Basically, that could all be cited in federal court. That's a pretty serious fines right there for all that stuff. That hillside catching on fire. The last thing you want is felony arson. You're going to be working for the rest of your life after you get out of prison. You're going to be working for the rest of your life to pay it off. So we got a couple options. We can go up there, and I can make sure you clean it up, or you can get tickets for it. So which one would you rather do?
All right, I got two clean ones.
Okay. All right, so basically, the only reason I'm cutting your break is because you've got the rest of your life ahead of you, and you're planning on getting in the military. Okay, so, hey, this is your one get-out-of-jail-free card.
Do you have two friends that
That sounds good.
I'll be there.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is his freaking one in the
break. Hopefully he'll show up.